we have our co-leaders after round two coming up. Gilbert Carrillo first on Millenium needs 85 points to take the lead.
Good draw right there. Just you know he's coming left, and you just got to get there, and you can't straighten up on it. That's what he's talking about when he was talking to Pam, saying he's going to stay down. You just can't straighten up and stiffen up, and there's the free hands already back.
Yes.
No score.
Millenium puts it on Gilbert Carrillo.